Well, first of all, let's highlight that none of us want to be in this situation. This is not a choice that Canada made to create a chill in Canada-India relations. India is an important democracy, is a country with which we have deep historical people-to-people business ties. At a time where the instability around geopolitics means democracies have to stick together.